Well, it's season 104 of the ukulele, and our theme is geometric shapes. So I think that the profundity of the song I'm about to do for you will speak for itself. It does contain a simple geometric shape, and also a bonus shape, because as we ukulele players know, pineapple is also a shape.
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? SpongeBob